everything you've done. I've tried. I know. But you need to trust me now, too.
We will not allow this time of darkness to extinguish the everlasting light we have in our Lord Jesus Christ.
Crops, sickly children.
How much graver must our circumstances become?
We're bedeviled by something unnatural out there.
We are the faithful ones, yet God smiles upon you. Why is that? Speak up.
We should prepare for the worst.